another practice question for for loop in C language. Syntax for int I equals to 100 terminator, and I will run from 100 to 1. So it will be less than, I will be greater than or equal to 1. Updation will be I equal to I minus 1. Curly braces. Enter. Percentage T backslash N. And I terminator comma save and run. Now it has filtered us the value from 1 to 100, sorry, 100 to 1.